Hey, I'm Yana.
I'm Miss Sarah
Kirchner.
Greece!
Oh, it's great. It's all sort of 1950s influenced Greece, and a lot of people know the numbers, and it's all that sort of 1950s stuff. I love that. Especially Greece Lightning, which is very bluesy.
That's good then. So, how do you think the music teachers are coping with all of you?
Oh, the music teachers cope brilliantly. Can see.
Go.
Hello there, I'm Rihanna, and I'm interviewing Gemma, who's one of the characters in our school production of Greece. Gemma, how do you think rehearsals are going for you?
They're going really well, thanks. We're staying late and working really hard, but it's all coming together.
Is it all worth it, staying after school for late hours?
Yeah, it's definitely worth it. I mean, it's a lot of work, but I've met loads of new people doing Greece, and it's just really fun.
Terrific. See you later.
Bye.
Big final show.
Yeah, I can't wait, because we put loads of hard work in it, and hopefully it'll come out for a good show.
Great.
And it starts 25th of January.
I'll be there.
Good.
And is it all worth it, you know, meeting new people and getting on with everybody?
Yeah, definitely, because like you can always see them and they can always help you, especially the odd ones. Because if you're ever going to do productions, they can always help you.
Totally understand.
Any better or not, because I don't think it probably is.
One, two.
What up, girl? Are you excited for the big performance?
Yeah, totally excited.
Oh my god, who's gonna see this?
What
do you think of your performance?
I think it's great, I'm really loving this. It's really good fun.
What do you think of Greece?
No comment.
Can you move it?
Ali, I was talking to people.
Yeah.